The problem is it's high-powered weapons. It's weapons that go through walls, in some instances, armory that officers wear. It's the availability of a double-barrel magazine, extended clips.